Mo.
Hi, I'm Kim.
And we're at
Hot Ease.
The Sonnet Park High School grade 11s decided to visit a local orphanage to share the spirit of Nelson Mandela Day by devoting 67 minutes of their time in helping out and changing their communities for the better.
Wonderful, man. It's a great experience.
I feel very good. It makes me feel very good because I actually feel that I'm giving to my community and not only thinking of myself.
I feel like I've won $1 million or something. Mm. It feels very good. It feels good.
67 minutes is over and Sonnet Park High School is going to say goodbye to Heartbeat, and they did make our hearts skip a beat today.
Thanks
Thank you so much, guys.
Bye.